XTools Pro is one of the most popular extensions for ArcGIS desktop end users. In this video, we will demonstrate a practical example of using the XTools Pro Extract Map tool. The tool is provided for extracting any specified areas of the map with retention of map layers, symbology, labeling, and other properties. For example, the tool can be used for sharing a fragment of a map with colleagues and customers, or for copying map to a new location. Let's see how it works on the example of the USA map. As you can see, there are many layers. A raster layer. Layers with domains. And layers from different workspaces. For our purpose, we need to get a map of the state of California. For that, we select the polygon of this state from the state's layer. Now we run the Extract Map tool from the toolbar menu. If there are any selected layers in the table of contents, they are automatically set as input layers in the corresponding option. However, we need all layers in the output map, so we select the required option. Then we specify the extraction boundaries as we need to extract only a certain part of the input map, the state of California. Available options are copying all data as is, by specified extent, by graphic objects on the map, and by polygon features on the map. We will use the latter option. For that, we have already selected the polygon representing the state of California from the state's layer. Besides, we also need to specify the output map document name and location. And the output data storage name and location. These are generated automatically. We are okay with the default values, but they can be changed to anything you need for the output storage. As well, there is an option to reproject the output extracted data if required. For that, you just need to specify the required output coordinate system. We don't need this in our example, so leaving this option blank. At the final step, let's select the remaining required options. As a result, we will get the extracted map of the California state with no empty layers, with domain codes replaced with their values, with original layout design, and accompanied with a map package file. At that, the new map document will be opened in the new ArcMap window. Now running the extraction process and waiting for result. The map has been finally extracted, and we can change to the new ArcMap window to see the result. As we can see, the raster layer has been extracted and cut by the state polygons as the other layers. Then we can open the attribute table to check that there are actual domain values instead of codes. This can be especially useful in case of shapefile format selected for output data. The map package file has been successfully created as well. Therefore, we can conclude that the output extracted map preserves integrity. All map data gathered in one geodatabase or folder for shapefiles. Keeps all symbology and rendering properties. Has no unnecessary empty layers. Domain descriptions can be added to output data in addition to domain codes. XTools Pro is the number one productivity suite for ArcGIS community. Visit our website to learn more and try XTools Pro free for 14 days.